Well, hello again. You joined me on the banks today. It's on the 14th of March, last day of the fishing season on rivers. Not ideal conditions. We had about 20 hours of consecutive rainfall on Monday, and it just put every river in the UK like on flood alert, basically. This one's no different. It's a good 2-3 foot higher than usual. Chocolate brown. So it's going to be difficult, but it's a nice mild day. About 10 degrees so far. It's just 10:30 in the morning. Just been feeding this swim with red maggots. I'm just going to try trotting first and see if there's any chub about. And then if not, I might try and put a bed of firm ground bait down and try and attract them. I'm sure there's fish in the area still because it's not flowing that fast. But yeah, I'm just trying to hopefully get a fish out on the last day of the season. You've got to finish with a flourish, haven't you? So let's give it a go. I hope I can get one for you guys anyway. Stay tuned. Going as I said, I've been trotting for about an hour and a half. I ain't even had one bite. So I put a good half pint of maggots through the swim. So I've seen little fish moving around on the surface, but I don't know what they are. They might just be little dace or something, but I can't even catch them. I've just switched to swim feeding now, made some ground bait up and get a bit of smell in the swim, and that may be the better way to go. So that's just out there. Just try and worm and maggot. Hemp and pellet in the ground bait mix as well, so hopefully that can just get the fish feeding. It's well known for barbel this swim, so I'm not giving up so easy. I'm gonna try it for another hour on this, and it only takes one bite, doesn't it? £10 barbel on the bank, and you could be happy. So that's what keeps persevering in this game. I'm about to have a brew anyway, so I'll see you in a bit.
Plenty of water to swim around, you know.